you really want to see something trashy, look at this.
I think the thing about the show is that you know, the fun of it is you want to ask a lot of questions, but you want to answer them, and you want to ask other ones. And so there will be, I know that everyone probably who watches the show has a handful of questions that are important to them. I mean, after the first episode aired, the only question that we were ever asked was, what was the monster? What was the monster? What was it? And then after, a few episodes aired, people only wanted to know, why can Locke walk, and then people wanted to know what was the little airplane that Kate had. And people wanted to know, there are all these sort of things that kind of evolved. And
well, tell us.
Well, they're
passing you by. Remember when I used to give you some time, and though I wasted it, I can't deny you were important for a very small time, so insignificant.
You can tell us about Lost, the hatch. They opened the hatch and
that was a while ago.
Yeah,
that
yeah
was...
right. And at the end of the run, everything will fall into place. Is that correct?
Every single mm-hmm. tiny piece of the puzzle is going to come together. In
wow, well, that's quite a lot of work.
Damon was saying, you know, that he thought that there should be sort of many answers to many questions, and not have it sort of be one thing. So, you know, you hear these theories, and some, I mean, the thing about the fans of Lost, they're so smart, and they're so aware. I mean, and to you and other people who are on the internet, it's an amazing thing to watch what happens when certain ideas that we have are sort of planted there like seeds, and we know where we want to go with them.
Right.
But suddenly, people are taking off with these connections and things. We can't believe people get the connections that they get sometimes, you know, whether they're, you know, meant to be there or not. And so you will definitely be getting answers to a lot of, you know, questions that you may be asking. But I know there will be a lot of other questions that are going to remain, because we really want people to want to watch year two, you know.
You've been seen with a certain party, and now I'm so afraid I'm losing you. Oh baby, don't tell me you don't want my love. I couldn't give it to just anybody. Baby, won't you say it isn't true?
I have something so great that you guys, I don't think, know I have. I got this from ABC.
Uh-oh.
This is the original pitch for the show. I'm not making this up. Now, there's a big thing in network television. They worry about people being able to follow, because if you can't follow the show, then you lose viewers as it goes on. But this is a pitch.
Oh, man.
And here it is in bold, right here. The big question, is the show self-contained or serialized? Self-contained. Seriously, we promise. Yes, the mystery surrounding the island may serve an ongoing and easy-to-follow mythology. But every episode has a beginning, middle, and end. More importantly, the beginning of the next episode presents an entirely new dilemma to be resolved that requires no knowledge of the episode that preceded it. Except for the rare two-parter. This is not lip service. We are absolutely committed to this conceit. Lost can and will be just as accessible on a weekly basis as a traditional procedural drama. Viewers will be able to drop in any time and be able to follow exactly what's going on in the story context. How can we ever trust you with anything?
Well, I mean, first off, JJ wrote that. You know, look, when you're on a first date, you don't go, "Hey, I have syphilis." You know.
Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker. You're a cock-sucking, ass-licking Uncle Fucker. You're an Uncle Fucker. Yes, it's true. Nobody fucks uncles quite like you.
Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker. You're the one that fucked your uncle, Uncle Fucker. You don't eat or sleep or mow the lawn. You just fuck your uncle all day long.
Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker. You're a cock-sucking, ass-licking Uncle Fucker. You're an Uncle Fucker. Yes, it's true. Nobody fucks uncles quite like you.
Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker. You're the one that fucked your uncle, Uncle Fucker. You don't eat or sleep or mow the lawn. You just fuck your uncle all day long. Shut your fucking face, Uncle Fucker.
Uncle Fucker.
You're a boner, body bastard, Uncle Fucker.
You're an Uncle Fucker, I must say.
You fucked your uncle yesterday.
Uncle Fucker. That's U-N-C-L-E. Fuck you, Uncle Fucker.
Suck my butt.
Bullshit, bullshit, wake up! Bullshit, bullshit, wake up! What a fucking waste of time! What a-